I'm looking for someone that has the potential to gain a larger audience than WWE already has. And what I mean by that is when you're flipping through the channels at home, I want to know if you're going to stop and be intrigued at what the person is saying or doing in the ring. That, in my opinion, is what is the it factor. You got to have the it factor to be in the WWE. Keep booing.
Master William Regal, what are you looking for?
Very well said. I also look for adaptability, because to be a WWE superstar, you have to be able to adapt to any situation. I've made a career out of it. One minute I'm funny, next thing I'm jumping down someone's throat and nobody can do anything about it. Your in-ring skills have to be there, your interview skills have to be there, and your personality has to be there.
Thank you very much. CM Punk.
Oh, I would love to explain what I look for in the next breakout superstar, but my moral compass dictates that I don't think I need to speak to the people here, because not only have I lost my appetite, I have lost my will to be in front of you people. Thank you very much.
Christian.
I'm looking for somebody that's gonna capture the imagination of the WWE universe. I'm looking for somebody that's gonna step up and take this competition themselves. And you know something, I hate to say I'm actually gonna agree with The Miz here, but I'm looking for someone to show me it. The it factor. Some of the contestants here, I've seen it. Some, I've seen none of it. One in particular that's still here tonight. Is that person going to change my mind? We'll see.
When are you going to show me it? You haven't shown me it in 10 years. When are you
really
going to show me it?
I showed you it when I beat you, I don't know how many times in a row.
Matt, what are you looking for out of the WWE's next breakout star?
You know, it's pretty much going to be the same answers. We all have a very common viewpoint. We are all looking for someone who has the potential to be the complete package, to be the next WWE superstar. Not only do they have to be a great athlete, they have to be able to talk, they have to have a lot of character, and they need the it factor for sure. But on top of all those in-ring things, they also need to be able to survive in this locker room. And that's something I think that everyone needs to be looking for with these guys, because to survive in this universe known as the WWE, you have to be able to survive in the ring and back there.
And finally, Chris Jericho.
It's quite simple what I'm looking for. Somebody who will make me want to pay money to see them. And so far, with one exception, there is not one NXT rookie that would make me part with my money to see them in that ring. Much in the same way as I would not pay money to see any of you hypocrites anywhere. I'm the reason why you all bought a ticket tonight, and I'm looking for the NXT rookie who's gonna make you want to do the same thing.